chicken breast, and I'm gonna cut up and make some chicken Alfredo. So here are our ingredients that we are going to use, and I'm going to slice this baby up and put it in the frying pan. So let's go. I'm gonna use some bell pepper, add the chicken, double glaze seasoning, some lemon pepper, and some black pepper. Once you drain your noodles, put as much cheese as you like on there and mix it all up. And here is the finished product. You have you some chicken Alfredo. Happy Monday. Enjoy, guys.